It's happening. I'm in.
What?
Guys, I'm in back the loading.
Oh wait, I'm joining server. I'm joining server.
My game crashed last time.
Before the event starts.
My game crashed last time. Did your game crash?
Wait, no. This is my first time loading in.
Oh, my game crashed the first time. Dude, hopefully it doesn't crash.
We got into the same game.
Wait, we're in the same game?
I think. No.
Wait, are you above Misty Mellows?
I have not loaded again. I have not dropped.
Okay, I'm recording. Remember it. Wait, I had the glider. What's happening? Is this copyright? I don't care. Who cares? Hello, Mikey.
What?
Did you? Look at my screen.
God, my computer's dying.
Oh my god. It's happening.
No, I need to turn down. I need to turn down settings.
The Star Wars music. The Star Wars music.
Okay, everybody. Oh, what did I miss when I was gone? Dude, there's a bunch of snow now.
Yeah.
Snow?
That's not more exciting for Kimberly. Wait, is this music copyright? Who cares? This is an amazing event. This is gonna be
my game freaking crashed.
Your game crashed? Try and get back in quickly. That would happen to me the first time.
Wait, can you share your screen then?
I did. I am.
No, you didn't. I said un.
Oh. Oh my god. My game's lagging so bad.
Can't. Yes, you can.
How?
Oh god, I don't know.
Settings? What do I do now? What do I do now?
Dude, laser beam is live right now.
What do I do so I don't lag?
I don't know, turn down your settings.
How?
Dude, laser beam is live right now.
Something's happening.
What?
I hear music. Turn down the settings so I don't lag.
Know. I have no idea.
My heart's like so excited. It's beeping so fast.
Calm down, please.
Turn down my volume. I'm just. I'm excited, it's happening in 13 minutes. I'm hiding.
It's 14 minutes.
No! 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 Little monkey? Wait, there's something there. Mikey, this looks so exciting. I wish Carter didn't leave. Carter had to leave. Wait, are you gonna try and rejoin?
What do you think I'm doing?
Okay.
And I'm gonna miss the event.
You're gonna miss the event? No, it's happening in 12 minutes. Crap. Well, bye, little monkey. White thing in front, in the middle of it. Please
happened, my friend. My friend happened already! Oh my gosh. I'm actually in the monkey.
Testing, testing, one. The Star Wars Fortnite event is coming up. So excited about it. J.J. Abrams is here. Get ready. An exclusive scene from Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker coming right up in Fortnite.
On my PS4.
It's happening. They just did testing, testing. Their voices.
Okay. Don't curse.
What?
Don't say a bad word.
Did you just wait for it, or did you keep trying to log in?
Yeah, I kept on trying to log in, and I got in.
He kept on trying. So. Oh man, I only have 5 minutes.
You can always look at my video. Okay, bye.
Why are you leaving?
Guys! See you whenever my video's done.
Okay.
Sorry, I've been in the shack for like
Why can't we all have peace? I think we all have peace. Five minutes. Skip to 5 minutes in the video if you want to add to the run about 2-8 here. What's about to happen? now everyone can come together and have peace. I'm gonna stay away from it. Oh my gosh. What if I just thought of. What happened to the sky? Dark. Sky. Do you guys see that? I don't. Oh my gosh.
Hey guys, it's Jeff Keighley. Are you ready for the Star Wars Rise of Skywalker Fortnite event? There has been an unprecedented number of people around the world trying to get in, so we are going to give you 10 more minutes to log into the game at 2:10 p.m. Eastern. The event is going to begin, and don't worry if for some reason you can't get in. Everyone is going to get the glider, and you can also, of course, watch the event via your favorite streamer. Many people are streaming it as well. So again, 10 minutes away, the exclusive scene from Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker and J.J. Abrams live in Fortnite. We will see you in just a few minutes.
We're doing it. Party, my dude. Oh, yeah. Hey, Titanic cross Fortnite. Hit my ex with my Titanic. That would be cool. You spin me, yeah. When is it gonna start?
On guard!
Ha! Yeah! Oh, guys, oh my god. Event is happening, guys. Event is happening very, very soon, guys. Who's excited, guys? Who in the chat is excited, guys? Event is happening, guys. No way, guys. Event is happening, guys.
He says guys too many times.
Hello, everyone in Fortnite. I'm Jeff Keighley, and this is an unprecedented event we've all gathered for. Millions of us from around the world for an exclusive scene premiere from Star Wars: The Rise of Skywalker. As you've seen, there's a little bit more to today's festivities. Why don't y'all use your favorite emotes right now to tell me how excited you are about this. We see some of you guys out there. We see Demise, we see Dr. Lupo, Willy Rex. All you guys have gathered here. Luca4Gaming, welcome to this special event for the first time inside of Fortnite. J.J. Abrams will be here, and we're going to show you as seen from The Rise of Skywalker. But wait, who's this?
Oh, hello, I am a stormtrooper, but I'm also a person. You saw me moonwalking down here. How is everybody? Let's emote! Let's all dance and emote!
We're all doing quite well, but I was expecting J.J. Abrams.
Well, he's in there. He's in there. He is my closest friend in the universe, so I made sure he's good and in there. That was a kind of a weird trip up there. I was in the bathroom the whole time. What happened? How did we land?
I don't know how you got on the Millennium Falcon in the first place.
Sneaky. Thank you for saying. I'm just very good at my job. Look at me, March. Look at me, March. Look at me, March. Look at me, March. You know what I mean?
You're an excited stormtrooper. Are you in the film as well?
I am. Oh, thank you for, I would love to plug my own film. It's Star Wars. I am in this film. I believe I did one scene. And JJ was so blown away by me in the background, he was like, okay, we're gonna keep putting you in. You're my closest friend. I'm inspired by you. That's what he kind of said.
All right, well, I hope JJ's actually, he's gonna be here, right?
I could bring him out. Do you want me to bring him out?
What do you guys think? Should we bring out J.J. Abrams right now?
Let's do the weirdest emote we can if we want to bring J.J. Yep, that's it. How am I possibly blowing a bubble through my helmet? That's what we ask. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, J.J. Abrams!
Hello, hello. Hello, Fortnite. I have never been thinner.
Oh, you look sick.
Not one time.
You've been working it. Your legs look amazing,
when I
JJ.
Come to Fortnite, you know the first thing I do? I don't eat.
You don't eat. Just and we could tell. You could tell in your
this
legs.
Amazing. I'd like to say hello to everyone in the world. Hola and bonjour.
Oh wow.
And konnichiwa.
Oh my goodness.
Ciao.
And you're not reading this off a list?
No. This is me.
Oh, okay.
It's pretty amazing. JJ is live inside of the game.
Yeah, Sue, I'm not
remote. Oh, sorry, he's still going.
Okay,
yeah.
Keep going.
Hello.
Right.
Okay.
Salam. Hey.
It's amazing that you could say these with such precision when your pants are so tight.
Well, it is amazing to be here. Look at this. This is incredible.
Unbelievable.
Insane. Never before have we had a live conversation inside of Fortnite.
Check my phone. Right.
Oh, yeah. This is unbelievable.
Everyone is dancing, emoting, having fun, and JJ, it's so exciting to have you here. Now, since we are in Fortnite, we're in this virtual world, anything can happen. And we might be able to change even who you are. So you look great as yourself, but what if we change you into...
That's what I'm talking about.
Whoa!
That's what I'm talking about. Thank you very much.
Yeah,
and dreams come true, my friends.
Well, your biggest dream of all could come true because you could become your friend here.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
No way.
Here's the thing about the stormtrooper. What is your identity?
FN143, that's my name.
FN143?
Yeah.
They're four digits.
The zero is silent. Oh my goodness, you just turned into... Is that my dad?
Yeah.
Dad?
Can you guys maybe do a dance together or something like
that? Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Three, two, one, God. Let's go, Dad. Bump. Okay.
That's good.
All right. That's cool. That feels appropriate.
Look at my move.
Sure, yeah.
You guys are looking good. We can even turn you into me if you want, JJ. No one wanted to do that, but there you go. Anything is possible inside of Fortnite.
Two Jeffs. This is my fantasy.
It is fun being here.
Exactly.
So the only thing is about FN143. I didn't know that you were going to be here. And
thank you.
You were a little bit annoying, frankly.
Oh, that's funny.
In the shoot. You kept wanting to do your soliloquy?
Yes, so I had this big soliloquy that I tried to put into the movie anytime. Oh, I can do it right now?
Do it right now if you'd like to.
Trooper. What is a stormtrooper? Are we just the stuff we wear on top, or is there more inside? Anyway, episode 9 is 95 minutes of me doing that if you want to check it out.
That's the big reveal. Well, JJ, you've been traveling around the world. Of course, the film comes out on Friday, December 20th. I wanted to ask you sort of, setting it up for all of us, what can we expect from episode 9?
Before I talk about that, can we discuss how good I look here?
Yes.
You look incredible.
This is like BTS. JJ, I look like I'm in a band.
It's unbelievable.
Here's what I would say. The thing that is most exciting for me about Rise of Skywalker is it's the group on an adventure together, and it's full of crazy action and comedy and surprises, and I think it's pretty moving too, so it's hopefully it's good for everyone.
And of course, FN, you're seeing.
I'm in there. I mean, I don't know. I don't know what's going to happen, but there's so many good scenes that I have in this one. I wonder which one JJ's going to show. I have no idea.
Well, JJ did bring an exclusive scene with us to see from the film. But before we do that, we want to do something kind of interactive with the millions of people around the world who are inside of the game. So you see those pads that are in front of the stage here? Well, they're going to come to life because we're going to ask you a question about what you think this scene is going to be that JJ brought exclusively to Fortnite. What is the scene about? There are four options. Move to one of the pads to predict what you think JJ might show us here from episode 9. Let's see here. Everyone's locking in their choices here. You're going to have about 10 seconds remaining now to make your choice. And you can, you see, we've got Dark Jar Jar, we've got the Jedi Mind Trick, Knights of Ren, and Rey and Kylo Power Ballad. Doesn't seem like FN.
Well, in the comments, in the comments, you can. Oh, look what we got.
Jedi Mind Trick, JJ. Everyone thinks there might be a Jedi Mind Trick in this scene. Are they right? Are they wrong?
If that's the scene that they want to see, then let's show them that scene.
Wow.
The power of that. All right, well, here it is. This has never happened before, an exclusive premiere of a scene from Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker, which is in theaters on Friday, December 20th.
I am in this scene. Let's check it out. I'm in the scene, definitely.
He's not.
I'm in the scene. Watch out for me in the scene.
You won't see him.
Credentials and manifest.
Happening.
Which way?
No idea. Follow me.
Drop your weapons.
It's okay that we're here.
It's okay that you're here.
It's good.
Does she do that to us?
Whoa!
Give people what they want.
I was unbelievable.
Oh boy.
I was in that scene. I was the one that fell down and said, oops, my knees hurt. That was me. I hope you kept my audio.
Some of your finest work. Well, all you folks, Demise, we see Lupo. Show us your favorite emote about what you thought of that scene from The Rise of Skywalker.
JJ, you want to dance with me real quick?
Sure, I'd love to.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1. Sorry, I got to warm up. Here we go.
I got the wiggle.
You got the wiggle.
How are you able to wiggle like that when your pants and your clothes are so tight on you? How could you even move?
This is how I roll.
I can hear the stitches breaking every time you wiggle. Oh, there I go. I said here. Okay.
FN143. Thanks, everyone.
FN143.
Really, it's amazing to do this for the first time inside of Fortnite. We are so excited about the film, JJ.
Thank you.
We'll see it, obviously, next Friday. And FN, we'll look out for your scene.
Thank you, guys. Right. Thanks so much.
You're in the movie.
I will be in the movie. Thank you.
Head out. All right.
Thank you all.
Well, thanks very much, JJ. Great to see you. We will see you again soon, hopefully inside of Fortnite.
Running.
All right,
off you go.
Watch me go.
Whoa!
Hands
behind.
There goes JJ. But before we leave you, we have one last question that is going to be a very important decision that everyone around the world makes. It's going to tell us a little bit about you. The question is, what is your favorite lightsaber?
What a question.
You don't get to answer this, FN.
Okay, I might, though.
Yeah, well, do you have a favorite?
What are the choices?
Yes. All right, well, it looks like we've got red, we've got purple, we've got green, and we've got blue.
Whoa, what's that?
What's going on? I don't know. I've got a really bad feeling about
what that. What is that? I gotta go. And they're gonna see that I'm here. I'm gonna get in a lot of trouble. I gotta go on this bouncy ball. That's my catchphrase. Bye-bye.
Wait, the box! Baby Yoda! Box!
At last, the work of generations is complete. The great error is corrected. The day of victory is at hand. The day of revenge. The day of the Sith.
I'm scared.
gosh.
Thank you.
house. The email. My video's not done, but wait, I saw the event, I'll upload it soon, wait. Well guys, that's the end of the video, bye.